Welcome back to another video of Unrestricted Race Cars vs. Goliath. Alright, this one's going to be a little bit different because it's not one of the actual... I don't know how to explain it. It's one of the Forzathon cars, and it's the Lola Penske, and it's at number 6, so it is an actual race car, but it doesn't have restrictor plates, so you can just upgrade it however you want. But we have still kept it in the S2 class. It is in 930, which is a lot lower than a lot of the other cars that we are putting through. But also another thing as well, this car does run a normal transmission, so that does mean we will be running manual and clutch. So again, with the simulation damage, we do have to watch our clutch and transmission wear now. So this could be an interesting one. It's quite an old car compared to a lot of the other ones we have raced so far, so it'd be interesting to see how it competes with them. So hopefully I see you guys in the next one, and I do hope you also enjoy this one.